The RBI has proposed the creation of a Central Payment Fraud Registry to track frauds in digital payment systems for boosting customers' confidence in such channels. The central bank said the system participants will be allowed access to this registry for near real-time fraud monitoring. It added the detailed framework on the same will be put in place by October 2019. Subscribe to the channel for more news.